Good morning. Are you still thinking of something you can do on Giving Tuesday? Are you feeling in the giving spirit for Giving Tuesday? We need you. I'm Amy, and I'm an advocate for social justice, and I'm the executive director here at the Human Services Campus. Something we've been working on for the past 24 months is about to come to fruition. We hope. That's where you come in. We need voices. We need your presence online. From the safety of your own home, we are asking people to attend a virtual meeting that could be the answer to our wish for more shelter beds. You can give financial resources on Giving Tuesday. We're asking you to take a few minutes of your time and to give your voice. We have 48 hours until the City of Phoenix Planning Commission meeting on December 3rd. Check out our Facebook page where we've posted the information to RSVP and how to submit a comment to the City of Phoenix in support of our request. We thank you for considering this important action. We cannot imagine another winter where people have to sleep rough outside. We want to bring more people off the streets to provide them with a safe, warm shelter and to help them find their permanent, affordable home from here. We thank you so very much. Enjoy Giving Tuesday, and we look forward to seeing you soon. Thank you.